or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Hello, everybody. This is the Brother Gamer. Welcome to Half-Life 2, Episode 1. So, we just finished Half-Life 2, so we are now on Episode 1. I forgot about someone. Candy. I forgot about Candy. Shit. Let's start. I'm gonna see how many chapters are. Oh my god, there's 5 chapters. Okay. That's fine. 5 chapters. Episode 2 might have more than that. Probably. Episode 1.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Here we go. Way back where we were before. Yep. Undo alarm. My health is 40, so that's funny. The dog? Dog! Dog! My dog. Can you help?
Doc, I think I found something. Drop what you're doing and help me over. Oh my god! Gordon! I was so worried. Hey, the gravity gun. Give it to him, dog.
Dog, give me that. Good boy.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here.
Okay.
The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is... brain falling. Huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. Oh. We should... It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours. Wait till he hears that we found you. Come on!
Come in. Oh my god, I'm coming! Oh well.
Dad. Awesome. Dad. Are you there?
Not even enough.
Alex, come in.
Hold on a sec, there's
guys.
So much interference.
Guys. Guys, I have a question for you all. If you know this. Why did the bike fall over?
Okay. A little to the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you?
Because I was too tired.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
Found Gordon? But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The
question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Is anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are
unimaginable. Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we could...
Alex, no!
But Dad...
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex, okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. Love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Yeah. Don't worry. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please?
That's a gunship part.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks, dog.
Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Put that down.
What a drop. After you, boy.
Taking so long. Dog! Dog! Look out!
Oh.
Oh my god, dog! Dog!
I'm sure he's fine.
Are you all right?
I'm sure he's fine.
Oh my god. You scared the hell out of me. Now stay with us and help us find a way over.
Trying
to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy.
Well,
dog, what do you think? Any ideas? All right, dog. That's not too helpful. A way to get across. But how? What about dog? Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you? I think dog needs a few bolts tightened.
Hey!
Look out!
Jesus, dog.
Is this supposed to help us? What? Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious. Are you?
Oh, there we go.
Well, Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry.
All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
This is gonna be fun.
Brace yourself, cousin. Okay, dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on. Whoa.
Woo!
Phew. Whew. Good throw, dog. Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Oh.
Whoa.
Well?
Hold on!
Woo! Woo! Hell yeah!
Phew. Alright, let's get off before the next ride starts.
Yeah, it's like right behind you. Which shit leads to death.
Okay. My god, this place is really coming apart.
Yep.
This is unbelievable. I had no idea.
Yeah. Can you hurry up? Oh, these guys.
Oh my god. Stalkers.
Yeah, stalkers.
Well, they shouldn't bother us if we leave them alone. I'll just disable this field and... Damn, I can't get this down. Something... It's that stalker. He's holding it from the other side. We don't have time to look for another way around. How are
we? What are those roller mines down there?
Roller mines?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Roller mines. Roller mines. They wouldn't work.
Can you find where those roller mines are going? I've got an idea.
Yes, I will. Why is there a dead stalker here? There's something on my... Oh, yes, give me a full of that, please. Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off. No! Oh. I'm still here.
In the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it.
You do it already?
There it is. It's a lot more stable, but it should last long enough to take off our stop.
Ouch.
Okay. We can get through now.
Oh, there it goes. Boom. It blows up like that. More stalkers.
Oh
Now, how are there soldiers anyways? Oh, the dead. Okay. Oh, they're dead. Something slow. Oh.
You gotta cross through that? I'll be right behind you.
Alex! Little fish. Come on.
We made it!
Yeah, we made it! Now let's go.
What went on in here?
Oh, cool. Oh no, I hate this part.
What the hell are those things? Maybe this console has some useful information.
Those are not.
Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly. Oh, all right, damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me. Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Oh. Even though I went over here too early, and it still affects me. From like when Alex gets over here, it stops doing that.
Gordon? What's going on in there?
Oh. Yes! Gimme! Gimme. Yes. And here's my boys. Hell yes. Loading. You suck. I know you suck, like. Oh, fucking. Not that difficult anymore. Let's go, 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 let's go. Come on, Alex. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Alex, get your fucking over here. He opened the door. Oh, boy. Oh, damn. That was a not okay. Not okay.
Looks like this could be a transport elevator.
Oh no, it's just.
Yeah.
Is this the elevator where I gotta push shit? Here comes more. Shit, I hate this part. I hate this part. No, no. I hate this part. Now watch.
Heads up.
I pushed me. I hate the third one. The one like pushes you off.
Heads up.
Okay, they pushed off this time. Oh.
What's wrong with this lift? Can you get it going again?
Oh, I can see the problem, Alex. Oh, I can move that. Oh, I hate this part so much. I feel like I failed ten times on this part. It was hard. Oh. There goes Alex. There goes Alex. No. Oh my god, I hate the big ones. Why does it have to be the freaking big ones?
Up there!
Yes, let's see!
Start her up again, Gordon. Do what you did last time.
Yeah. This one leave.
What's going on?
What the fuck? Oh, it's a fucking stalker. Watch your head! Remember, kids, watch your heads. I miss candy. More candy bags. Hey, we're in chapter 2.
Entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level. These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field.
Uh-huh.
Good thing you know what you're doing. Well,
yeah.
Here's your elevator.
Oh.
Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help.
Okay.
Hurry back.
Warning. Hazardous radiation levels detected.
That'll be it for now. So, the next episode of this, we'll do all of that. Which might take a while, maybe. So yeah, I'm liking this. I miss candy. I want candy back. I want candy back. Thanks so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye. Bye guys.